Welcome to Summerpalooza! Tonight, we're gonna draw Riptide from Bakugan Evolutions. Riptide's body design is based on a lobster. Plus, this guy has really long claws. Here's the claws. And we'll draw this part here. Oh, here's the claws. Alexa, what is a crayfish?
According to Wikipedia, crayfish are freshwater crustaceans resembling small lobsters. In some locations, they are also known as crawfish, crayfish, crawdaddies, crawdads, freshwater lobsters, mountain lobsters, rock lobsters, mudbugs, baybugs, or yabbies. Taxonomically, they are members of the superfamilies Osteoporta and Pyrostoporta. They breathe through feather-like gills.
Why is that? Why is this even possible? Season 5 of PJ Masks is almost over. I just hope season 6 is better than this one. This goes out to all you fans out there. A lot has changed. We got all the information on Pokemon Scarlet and Violet. What else? Oh yeah. PJ Masks is gonna unleash another season. Eleanor Wonders Why is going to have another season on July. Thumb Wrestling Federation finally has its series finale. I just feel like the battles aren't over yet. Finished. Oh yeah, one more thing. These guys are here. This is a nanogun for Hydras. Finished. Anyways, that's how you draw Riptide. That's all for now. Please like and rock and subscribe to my channel. And get ready for the next episode on Summer Palooza. Stegosaurus, see you later. Good night.